we're gonna try this again. I'm putting together, or editing, I guess you could call it, another vlog to post right now. From a couple days ago now. And it's a beautiful day today out. So I think I'm going to try to vlog again. I don't know if I've said, but I have aspirations to be a daily vlogger, and then there's just no way that as a full-time working single adult I can make it happen, or it would be very boring. Because some evenings I would basically just be hanging out at home by myself with my dog. This is what happens when you have a white horse and mud. Right? Are you dirty? Did you get very muddy? I'm trying to decide. I've become a little bit of a dressage queen recently. I haven't felt like riding outside because Katai isn't very good at it, and it's a road, so there can be traffic, and I don't want to get hurt. I'm trying to decide if I'm going to brave going out there because it's beautiful out today, and I'd really like to go ride outside. Not just outside. How do you do that? Trail ride down the road. She also hasn't had a dressage ride in 2 days, so. Need my boots on.
Dawn is breaking, all light shining through. You're barely waking, but I'm tangled up in you. I'm open closed. I follow your go. I worry I won't see your face. Light up again, even the best fall down sometimes. And even the wrong words seem to rhyme. And out of the doubt that fills your mind, I somehow find you and I collide. I'm quiet, you know. Well, I've found I'm scared to know I'm always on your mind. Well, even the best fall down sometimes. And even the stars refuse to shine. And out of the back you fall in time. I somehow find don't stop here. And I lost my place. And I'm close behind. I'm close behind. Fall down sometimes, and even the wrong words seem to rhyme. And out of the dull that fills your mind, you finally find that you and I collide. You finally find that you collide. You finally find you and I. You and I. Well, I. Well, I.
We did some trotting and things outside, and I was thinking I was maybe just going to be done, but we did not canter at all. So we are going to go inside and canter a little bit. And Katai is going to be not so sure that this is a fun day. Right? Although she did get some grass on the walk back from the trail. So, you know, maybe it's not all bad. Oh, more grass. Maybe we'll talk about that after we have a fantastic bit of canter. I know, we're in the arena. This is not what we were hoping for, huh? I know. I wish we could ride out some. Let's walk a little bit. Let's try this. I would never, ever, 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 ever have trusted my pony with this in the past, but we'll see how this goes. Look at that pony. So hopefully I got some footage of our ride outside. And then we went for a little trail ride, a little trail walk, which was good, but very, very mosquito-y. Outside was mosquito-y, inside is mosquito-y. I feel like I'm going to have malaria by the time I'm done with this. We're both covered in fly spray, fly lotion, and it's not really helping. So I'm gonna keep this walking pretty short here. But yeah. Okay, I better be done because we're over the bugs. Stay right there. For the pony, best sweat scraper ever. I'm not exactly like fashionably dressed today, but I am wearing my National Dressage Pony Cup I Know My Pony's Cute shirt, which you probably saw. It's pretty cute.